folks, I'm back in the van. It's absolutely Baltic out there, we've cut you in two. So just as I say, I was only come up for an overnight just to get away out of the house for a night, because my plan was to come away in my 4 days off and have a wee trek up here for a couple of days, but I got my double jabs on Thursday and my booster and my flu jag, and I've been feeling absolute rubbish all weekend. So yesterday, which was Monday, I decided I need to go out of the house for a wee bit. So I wasn't intending going a hike or anything like that, I just wanted to go for an overnight in the van. So I come up to Cairngorm Mountain Resort, and it's absolutely wild. But that's to be expected, it's the Cairngorms after all. Anyway, I'm going to pack up the back of the van, get it ready for travel, have a wee cup of tea before I go and head back down the road. Just a wee short and sweet video. Catch you in the next one. Bye. Yeah, you see all sorts of Scotland, don't you? Santa Claus playing the pipes.